Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody
Dear
knows.
Santa, I know I wrote my list Turkey 2 weeks ago, but I'm writing now to say that I'm sorry I killed that man. I really didn't want him. He almost had Josh. I had to save him. Please understand, Santa. Please don't put me on the naughty list this year. My stockings deserve to be clean. While I'm at it, I'm sorry about the cookies last year, too. Josh was sure you'd be dead by now. Please forgive me. Sincerely, Weldon.
Yeah, I'll be down in a bit. I'm just writing a letter.
Didn't you already write one to Santa?
I'm writing another one.
Wait, why?
Because after what I did, I'm probably on the naughty list now.
Oh yeah, when you took that guy's life away and now his family's in mourning. I remember that. Very vividly, actually.
Josh!
Look, there's a lot worse things you could have done.
Really? Josh, that's breaking one of the Ten Commandments.
Yeah, and the 11th commandment's not to worry and come downstairs. Come on, let's play Uno.
You know I want to play Uno, but remember, we have our uncle's lunch to go to.
Ours? You mean yours. Look, we have a lot more important things to worry about, okay? We almost died. Okay, the government's trying to cover that all up. We need a crackdown on what's been
Stop.
Going on.
Just for one day. One day is all I'm asking, alright? In the midst of all this chaos, can we please just relax and have a good meal?
Look, I'm not going, okay? We're only roommates. I don't need them thinking that we have something.
You, seriously? Josh, I'll just introduce you as my roommate. It's not that difficult. Plus, my uncle's actually a really good cook. He's a butcher. Please, just one night. Okay, we'll eat, we'll talk, and then we go, alright?
Alright, fine, I'll come.
It'll be quick, I promise.
Hey, you made it!
Hey, great to see you. How you liking the new place?
Yeah, it's been great. We just had to get out of that old place, you know? Too much in the past.
Yeah, I know. So how's Butch doing?
He's doing great. You should ask him yourself. Come on in. So, you must be Josh?
Yeah, I'm Weldon's roommate. Where is everyone?
Everyone's downstairs. We got a great night planned.
Off that we're eating Christmas dinner in their basement?
Yes, so? I guess that's just how they do it. Come on.
Hey, Fulu! Merry Christmas! It's been a while. How's it been?
I've been good. Want some punch?
Yeah, sure.
Who sits there?
That's where Dad sits.
Oh.
Hey, where is he?
He's in the back making us dessert.
Hey, do you want some punch?
Why not? Sure.
So is your dad's deli still on Baker Street?
Well, it was. Dad had to close up shop a while ago. Food inspector caught a little mix-up with the meats.
He doesn't really like to talk about it.
So what does he do now? Still meats?
Yeah, you could say that.
So Fulu, this is Josh, Baldwin's roommate.
So Fulu, how long have you been with the family?
What do you mean? I've been here my whole life.
No, but I mean, like, what culture do you come from?
Right here, I'm Canadian. Same as everyone else.
Well, yeah, but...
Okay, Fulu, how's your girlfriend been? You guys still together?
Yeah, it didn't quite work out. She didn't suit my taste.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, that sucks. Sometimes things happen, though.
Yeah.
Dad should be out soon. He's making his world-famous strawberry pie. It's Fulu's favorite.
Yeah, it used to be Mom's favorite, too. Dad would make it all the time for her. Until we ran out of strawberries.
Yo, what the hell? You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Where's the washroom?
Down the hall, first one on the right.
Okay, thanks.
Man, this punch is fantastic.
Yeah, Dad's been trying out a couple new recipes recently.
Man, I gotta get one.
Yeah, some of the ingredients are kind of exotic though. Hard to get.
Well, things have been a bit crazy lately with all the move and mom passing away. Hopefully things will get back on track soon.
Man, I hate to interrupt, but I really gotta take this. It's worth calling.
Yo, can you just give me a minute?
Yeah.
What?
Weldon, what did your aunt look like?
You called me for this?
Weldon, did she have blonde hair?
Wait, why? She passed away.
Did she have blonde hair?
Yeah, she did.
Okay, did she have brown eyes?
I think so. Why the hell are you calling me?
Weldon, your aunt is in the freezer.
You know what? Screw you.
Weldon? Weldon?
No. Man, I'm sorry, guys.
You know, it's getting a little late. Is it alright if me and Josh just head out and call it a night?
Why so soon? Dad hasn't even served us yet. He's been working really hard.
I know, but... Okay, look guys. Josh just called and he's not feeling too well, and I think it'd just be better if we could maybe do this another time and reschedule.
I thought work called you.
C'è una luna mezzumata, mamma mia, mamma di dare. E gli amici da dare, mamma mia, pensacci a te. Se te veglia lo pesce aiole, isso vai, isso vene, se vuoi lo pesce a malatena.
Yeah, it was Josh, and I did lie to you guys, and I'm sorry about that, but he's really not feeling well, and I think it'd just be better if we rescheduled.
Weldon, family doesn't lie.
Hey, guys, I know what was wrong with me, but, like, calm down.
Weldon, ever since we killed Mom, you've been drifting farther and farther away from this family.
Wait, what did you just say?
Oh, Weldon, I think it's time to go.
Guys, what the hell is going on?
Mom and that punch tasted mighty fine, huh?
Oh my god!
You know, Weldon, it's a shame it had to end this way. It's supper time.
Thank you.
I told you I like Christmas dinner. Holy Christ.
Josh.
Still roommates, right?
Yeah.
Okay, look.
We're still roommates. What are we gonna do?
There's only one thing we can do.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Anymore.
Please, Weldon. We just need to uncover the rest.
I've mastered my craft. I'm at the top of my game. And I'm loving every second of it.